identical.
I've never seen it. Did they?
At least this one didn't suck me up through a window. Don't need it.
Hello?
Gross misuse of crucial research mana.
So we're in agreement.
Why do you ask?
Just one clarification.
It sounds awful.
He's a fool.
Besides, our breach field work here is much more important.
Our breach will grow. There will only be one.
We have never been afraid of
you. We're fully together.
Good.
We're fully in sync, Wedgie.
Of course.
Always.
Target in sight. Targets.
Evans. As the head scientist of the Eon program, I was tasked with creating a highly interdependent thermodynamic system that would allow us to harness the vast energy produced by Black Reef's anomaly. With some ingenious reverse engineering, I was able to repurpose the stabilizer antenna to harness power from the anomaly and drive it into the core. By placing myself and the other visionaries at the center of the stabilizer core, I was able to imbue the anomaly's energy into us. Now, we are the ballast. The visionaries are the loop. And I can still perform field tests on the breach phenomenon without endangering the program. Barring any failure of our protocol, which would be, well, catastrophic, we should experience the loop state every day for approximately 13,562 years. Shit, it's too bad I'm gonna end the program after 50. This will be my last recorded tape before the loop initiates. In less than an hour. The first day. The time is 2342 in the evening. The date is... Whatever. It's 1963.
Just fine. Who wants to dance?
All right, let's figure this shit out.
Someone there?
No!
Get yourself something to kill.
Thank you.